Good day, everyone. I'm Yap Chow Sham. Welcome to Eat Pieces 2021. Today, I would like to present to all of you the Big 5 Personality application. I created this application under the guidance and advice of my lecturer, Dr. Shahabuddin Hashim, and together with two of my friends, Bibi Nadia Yaakob and Nurul Ain Abdul Rahim. So, what is the Big 5 Personality application? The Big 5 Personality test is used to identify the personality of a person through the traits of 5 personality domains: openness to experience, conscientiousness, extraversion, agreeableness, and neuroticism, using analysis factors. So, why I want to create these apps? Because normally, the Big 5 personality test is carried out by reading the statements, rating each statement with scale 1 to 5, calculating the score obtained for the 5 domains, and identifying the persona based on the score. The whole process is dull and time-consuming, especially the calculating of the scores. There are many Big 5 personality test applications on Play Store, which are free. But I found out that most of them receive bad reviews from the users, which is the application is not working, the explanation is not complete, too much advertisements, and users need to make payment in order to get the result of the test. So, objective of this application is to enable users to take the test in a fun, free, and easy way, besides identifying the personality traits. Okay, let me tell you more about this application. It is environmental friendly as users do not need to take the test on paper. There is sound effect and soft instrumental music throughout the test, and user will not feel burdened to answer 50 questions. Users do not need to calculate the score manually as the score will be generated at the end of the test. Once the assessment has begun, users read the statement and hit the bubble that represents score 1 to 5, where 1 equal to disagree, 2 equal to slightly disagree, 3 equal to neutral, 4 equal to slightly agree, and 5 equal to agree. After users answer all the statements, the score for the 5 personality traits will be shown. This test uses the Big 5 factor markers from the International Personality Item Pool developed by Gobert 1992. The Big 5 personality application is created by using the Construct Tree software, a game-making software, and storyboard is made before the Big 5 personality application is created. The Big 5 personality application can be used to identify the dominant personality trait of a person and help school to plan suitable education program for pupils with different personality traits so that pupils are able to develop their potentials. This app has commercialization potential as it is easy to use. Result of the test can be generated automatically, and there will be no error in the calculation of the score for each personality domain. But the weakness is the Big 5 personality application is not adapted to users with some form of disability. So what's next? Hopefully, one day, there will be a Big 5 personality application with the integration of voice assistance and haptic feedback, such as vibrations, in order to create an accessible user experience for all users, including those with a disability or impairment. So now let me show you the Big Five personality application. So before you start the test, you need to click start. And this is the introduction. Instruction. Okay, so here are the statements. So you just need to click on the bubble and you can hear soft instrumental music throughout the test. Just choose your answer by hitting the bubble. And here show the score you get. Like this. And here is the explanation of each trait. So if you want to retry, you just click on the retry button. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for listening and have a nice day.